Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mark Piskanov. I'm the director of this miraculous floating concert hall. And it's wonderful to see you here today. Trying to remember what happened 15 years ago, a bit earlier the same day. And now I'm starting to, you heard it too. The memory is coming back. Good. We need a good laugh. It's very important as well. Anyway, I remember that I was in New York City when the first plane hit the North Tower. And I called right away to the barge. And Olga Bloom, who's our founder of this wonderful place, she was here, and she picked up the phone. The phone was still working. And she told me she did not see, actually, the plane go in, but you know, she was telling me about all this horror. She started to see it from the window right here. And she had this wonderful habit for many, many years. She would come very early, barge music, when everybody was, well, some people were still asleep around 5, 6 in the morning or so. And she would start to practice playing, you know, the violin and play her favorite music. Her favorite music was Bach. Bach solo sonatas and partitas. And all of her life, she was trying to master those magnificent works. And as she was telling me that she came that morning and she was playing a beautiful Bach sonata in G minor. And as we were talking for a long time, we used to love talking to each other because we both share great passion and love for music and for playing violin. So we would talk for hours, but we did not see each other here on the barge. And so as we were talking, she just made some very strange noise, said, "I don't believe what's going on," and she saw the other plane going to the South Tower. But while we were talking on the phone, I remember I hear some sounds, and I hear, "Olga, Olga, Olga," and she said, "Oh, those guys, you know, those from the fire department came, 6 guys came," and say, "Olga, are you okay? We would like to take you out of here." Say, "Oh, I'm fine, I'm here, you know, I'm staying here." And say, "Okay, okay, we'll check on you when we come back." What happened was they went and never came back. And for many, many years, there were one fire guy from the fire department who used to come here. I haven't seen him today, but he used to come every concert we play. Anyway, what I would like to do, I would like to play for you 2 movements from G minor, Bach sonata. Olga was playing on the day that this happened in the morning.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.